on the road, sometimes I think it works best because sometimes you get the more opportunity to hang out together.
Everybody that's new, JaVale, Wilson, we got to get our sets down to where we feel good. By the end of this trip, we should be feeling pretty good about what we're running and how we're trying to get it.
We've done a good job of kind of unifying ourselves from a basketball standpoint on the road this year.
Harder, 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 let's go!
So, as long as we continue to do the things we have been doing on the road, I think this trip could prove to be beneficial for us.
It's tapped on the floor, picked up by McGetty. Leaking out is Kemba Walker. By himself, the layup is up and in. Nuggets are down double digits.
Now that was our bad half, man. That was our bad half. We're gonna go out here and put 24 good minutes like you played in Chicago. Solid, fundamental, sound, together, intense, proud basketball.
Someone asked, well, you know, you're playing, you know, you're blowing leads and you're playing, you know, you lost this game. And I keep telling them, I said, that's the way it's gonna be all year long. And the whole thing comes down to is how we figure out how to win.
It's about us taking control of the game and doing it by playing the right way, playing harder than them, playing smarter than them, and playing with more intensity than them.